That's Tommy. He tells people he was named after a gun. But I know he was really named after a famous 19th century ballet dancer.